Okay, so
now what is the probability of A such that E1? What is the probability of pulling out two diamonds provided that a diamond is lost? In what ways can you pull two diamonds out provided the diamond itself is lost?
12.
So there are now 12 diamonds. 12 upon 51 into 11 upon 50. Okay. Now there can be another approach to it. You can say 12C2, okay, 12C2 divided by 51C2. No? Any two out of the 12 combination. And now what does that become? Is it this? 2 factorial goes away. 12 into 11, 10 factorial cancels. No? 51 into 50 into 49 factorial into 49 factorial cancels. 10 factorial is there, cancels. So this actually ultimately becomes 12 into 11 divided by 51 into 50. No? Ultimately it becomes that only. So it is this. What is the probability of drawing two diamonds such that a diamond is not lost? 13 upon 51 into 12 upon 50. Or you can do it by this method also. Just plug it in the base. Base says probability that diamond is lost such that the two cards drawn are diamond is equal to PE1 into PA such that E1 upon PE1 into PA such that E1 plus PE2 into PA such that E2. Now what is that? PE1 is 1 by 4. PA such that E1 is 132 upon 51 into 50 divided by 1 by 4 into 132 of 51 into 50 plus 3 by 4 into 13 into 12 upon 51 into 50. The advantage is that the denominator simply vanishes and I'm left with 132 divided by 132 plus. This is 156 into 3, right? So that is 468. So 468. So that will give me 132 divided by 468 makes it 600. So if I divide by 4,
Eleven upon 50.
What's the answer? Fine, easy, right?